I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the girls them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the females them really, really, really want from a man. A woman doesn't want a man to lie to her about important things. She wants to be an important part of his life. She wants to know what's going on in his life. She wants him to trust her like a wife. If she asks, she look great, she look beautiful. Say fuck, she gained it 50 pounds. Don't bother you, her new haircut makes she look more cuter than to think of it. That's the only thing you should lie about. She wants you to know her inside out, because only then you will love her for her. We all sometimes need confirmation that we worth loving. They real us, not the people other perceive us to be. We all want it to be real. She wants you to be there for her when she needs someone to be there to share her burden. I know it sounds ridiculous, but she wants you to make her life a little easier. On the upside, she be there for you when no one else will. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the girls them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the females them really, really, really want from a man. No woman want to physically be clean, it's against her nature. That doesn't mean she won't settle for slightly that masculine. When she's in your presence, she wants you to be intelligent and practice self-control. Simple, because you can. A woman doesn't want a man to love her only, but to have love for life, for living things. She wants a kind man. She wants a man whom everyone will look up to, appreciate and admire. She wants a good man. She wants to feel that you can protect her from physically harm. She wants to know that you can keep her safe, healthy and comfortable, to bring home the bread. No, but she will like to know you're capable of it. Even if her salary is bigger than yours, she will have your back too, so you can rest easy as well. She knows she's not the most beautiful or smartest woman in the world, but she doesn't have to be. Just she wants you to think, know that she's the most beautiful, best woman in the world for you. She needs you to think she is the best. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the girls them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the females them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the girls them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the females them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the ladies them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the girls them really, really, really want from a man. I'ma tell you what the females them really, really, really want from a man.